The Skeleton is a speed event which takes place on a 1200 to 1500 meter ice track. The athlete or slider lays headfirst on a piece of equipment originating from a North American Indian sled. They steer by shifting their body weight from one side of the sled to the other, applying pressure with their shoulders and knees. The first 50 meters during which the athlete takes off are crucial. The competitor must look for the ideal trajectory to maintain the necessary speed. There are two Olympic events, one for men and one for women. Each competitor makes four runs and the slider with the best cumulative time wins. Slope inclination is between 8 and 15 degrees. This, combined with the turns of the track and curves of the sled, enables athletes to travel at speeds of around 120 kilometers an hour and reach close to 4 Gs in the turns. The inside of the steel sled fits the competitor's body. There is no braking system. Crampon shoes allow the slider to stop. To protect themselves, athletes wear a one-piece helmet as their faces are just centimeters from the ice.